great scouts. You can smell them from 50 yards away. So here we are. And just think, the captain wanted me to stay and set up camp. I didn't join the Freeborn Blades to stack pots and build trains. But he knows that. He knows his men, and he knows his Powder Master hates just hanging around. Setting up camp. Now that's what I call being useful. I honestly believe we stay out of this damn war till the end. Well, looks like the end just showed up. The Ice Lords have really done it this time. All of Vertiel is on the brink. Nothing will stop the Deadwalkers. Soon there won't be a town left to fall back to. Or even a tavern where you can spend your pay. There's no one left to turn back this filthy, stinking tide. If it were even possible. Let's hope our beloved employers can deliver on their promises. If their big ritual thing doesn't pan out, we're all gonna be left standing here with our asses hanging out. A bunch of chatty priests playing Sorcerer's Apprentice against seven immortal mages. Sounds great. Anyhow, you have to fight fire with fire, so they say. Damn, they're here already. I better warn the others fast.
Hey, enjoy your stroll.
Give all these to Peeler. He'll figure it out. Hey, Pete.
Ah! some help here. There's too many of them, and I got this stupid scribe under my feet.
You, scribe, get back to the chamber with the others. Can't protect you if you keep wandering around.
Concentrate. We almost have it.
Well now, that must be the fifth time I heard him say that. This stupid ritual is taking too goddamn long. Oh, shit, here come the hobblers.
I'm fine. Worry about those dead walkers.
Are you hurt, Buffalo?
For now.
Got it. I'll keep the hobbits busy.
Why should you do that?
away from my daughter!
I shall not let thy weakness be our downfall.
Let's go.